Churchton man who stabbed a woman with a semen-filled syringe will spend the next 10 years in prison. An Anne Arundel County judge sentenced Thomas Stemen on Tuesday. Back in February of 2020, surveillance video captured him stabbing the woman as she returned to a shopping cart at a grocery store. According to police, he tried to stab two other women before this incident. As part of his sentence, Stemen is no longer allowed to be near that grocery store.